Hello everyone, Rokage here again. I will do on this video a ninja robot again, but this time, in my opinion, something more interesting. I'm gonna take the Shisui, the Blazing Bear Shisui in non-awakened form. I'll tell you something about the abilities. So he has a 50% reduce of wisdom damage. He can attack boost by 200. He has boost critical rate by 2 times, and he can also 50% chance to dodging a physical attack. But what's the most important about him? His jutsu, he can ignore substitution and gives to himself 10% damage reduction for 4 turns. I will practically use only him. Kaguya will be for support in some maps, and also the most important thing, she heals for 700. So that's the most important thing. I try it with Blazing Bear Shisui non-awaken and Itachi non-awaken, who is also maxed out, but unfortunately it didn't work. I always died on 4th map, so I decided to do this video using Kaguya. As you know, I did one unit run with Kaguya, so go watch it if you didn't. And let's move on. Come on, Shiz. Show me what you got, bro. Show me what you got. What you got? Are you strong? Are you not strong? The guys on Discord said that to me, so I'm really thankful for you guys that you tell me, because I really didn't know about Shisui's abilities in non-awakened form. I completely forget about that. So they reminded me, yo, Rokage, you can do one column run with Shisui and someone who can self-heal. So let's go. Once more, thank you guys. Thank you. Let's go. Okay, you can go away right away. Sakura, no problem. Blah blah, I can do it easily. Let we just stack up this damage reduction to 100 so we don't have worries. I hope that I can finish this ninja rope too with using only Shisui and healing from Kaguya. Of course, I'm gonna use Kaguya on next map to one shot the one tail or two tails. I really can't remember right now, but yeah. Let's go. Practically, yeah. And today we'll drop Heroes and should drop. Finally, I can't wait for that. I will do a video when the Heroes and will drop, and I'll also summon on this video on the 8th step for this Naruto. It's 0.33 chance to pull him on the 8th step, but I need that luck because I still didn't pull him, guys. I still didn't pull him. And I have like 2 more steps, but I'll pull him on the 9th step. that's definitely awesome. Kaguya one shot this map, so there is no use to wait sometimes with the Shisui now on this 4th map. It would last forever because he can attack, weaken, etc, etc. The Jirai is here now, and I'm gonna keep on using Shisui. I don't care. Let's just stack up this damage reduction. It's practically similar to Kaguya, but harder, of course, so that's why I could do it with only Kaguya, because she heals, she does a crazy secret technique, all due to damage, also ultra combo, and she also gives to herself damage reductions when she does a jutsu, and also has a big chance to reset, so Kaguya is great. She can do everything alone, so that's perfect. They made it correctly. So yeah, Jirai will go soon, and I will be on 6th map, and I really hate the 7th map. That's the only map I really hate on this ninja road. The last map, it's interesting. I need to say, if I die on the 10th map, I'm not sad, but if I die on 7th map, because it's so based on RNG, will Gaara immobilize or not, I hate that. Let's go, 7th map. I believe now it's the 8 tails. Yep. Should I use... Now Kaguya, let's use Kaguya to get it faster. Yeah, why not? There is no need to stall now. I could do it with only Shisui here, but let's do it faster like this. Let's use that Kaguya. Perfect, now I'm gonna use Shisui. To the left bottom corner, you're safe, he can't hit you, nor with danger, nor with secret technique, so that's perfect. As you can see, now he can't hit me again. I go attacking him a little bit. Bluff, please. I'll use now the jutsu again. He'll like Sweet Seal or something like that. I don't care, I believe I have already. Yeah, sleep damage and Switch Seal. No problem, I heal a lot. So there is no worries, and I have now decent reduced damage. But also he changes my typing to skill. That's fine, bro, that's fine. Make this Blazing Bash Shisui to Blazing Festival Shisui. Make him skill unit, that's perfect. Okay, just joking, come on. Come on, Eight-Tails, I can destroy you. I can destroy you, bro. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it. He changed my typing now to body. That's fine. We're the same typing, Eight-Tails. Same time. Can he? Now I need to move a little bit. Probably he'll hit me, but who cares? I really don't care. No, you still can't hit me. That's fine. The danger can. But I don't care, a little bit longer and he's done. Like one or two more jutsu, something like that. I'll not use Kaguya now, and I'll use Shisui. I will need to use only Shisui on 7 map because I have this reduced damage. I need to stack it up as much as I can for this map. I really need to. I don't know, should I use an ult with Shisui? I don't know how much damage will he do. Come on, I'm ready. Come on, I'm ready, bro. Please. Don't immobilize, guard. Just don't immobilize until you are done. That would be perfect. I know he's. Should I? How much turns do I have the damage from that? 20 turns, but if he immobilizes me, and how much damage this could do? 2.2, well, nothing too much, so I'll do this. I really don't know what to do here. I need to take it slow, so I'll maybe speed this up, because I'll have to use here Shisui only, and this will take such a long time. I don't know, it seems to me forever. Will he mobilize me now? Will he? Nope. That's fine. Come on, bro. I don't know. If I use Kaguya, I'm done definitely, because then I won't have damage reduction. I can use it when I kill a few of his units now. Then I can definitely. So yeah. Okay, so Samurai, no problem, bro. Okay, now I'm gonna keep on just using the jutsu on Gaara until he's done. I don't know what else. Now we crit, that's perfect. He has that crit rate up. So yeah, that's fine with me. It's working. No damage. Perfect. Yes. Just don't Gaara immobilize, please. Don't you get this. Oh, I'll have problem with this guy with these perfect dodges. Come on, don't immobilize. Yes. If this keeps on going, this will be awesome, because I really hate when Gaara immobilizes. I really hate. Because he can get like immobilize you, then you don't have a turn, then again when you're unmobilized he can then again immobilize you, so that's awful. That's just awful. This Gaara needs to go away first. Perfect. Let's go. I will speed this up now, because no point, you know what I'll be doing. I'll just using Shisui until Gaara is done, and then when there'll be like two characters, I'll start using Kaguya too. So let's go. Whoa, that's done. The 7th map is done. I stacked some crazy amount. Whoa, how much turns did I stack here? Let's just see really quickly. The 8 tail 20. Okay, that's the maximum. 20 time left. Okay, bro. I'll just use... Say we have like... Okay. This will be faster again, like this. I just take as much help we can with Kaguya, then we'll keep on using Shisui here. It'll be a lot much time saved, bro. That's like 10 jutsus from Shis. Bro, I don't know, should I move him away from here until I get... Yeah, I don't know, he can hit me with... Yeah, I'll just go here. He'll then hit me with only one hand. Attack weaken, of course. Whoa, no attack weaken. That's fine. I'm liking it that the attack weaken didn't work, but it will. It will soon enough. 10k, okay. Like five jutsus are the same like Kaguya's ult. Okay, that's fine. That's not actually so bad. Let's go here. Can he hit everyone? Yeah, that's the hand where he... Yeah, that's the main part. He goes to damage through the whole map. So yeah, I'll just keep on being here. So the only one hand can hit me with this attack weaken. Yep, I said to you, the attack weaken will be here fast. I said to you. Bro. But that's fine. It's really interesting using this unit. It's really interesting, and Kaguya really helps here to just ult the bosses so it doesn't take so much long time. Yeah, just like this Shis. We don't care for the damage because we don't take the damage. That's perfect. I really like this move here again. Now he'll use that attack weaken that we don't love. We don't love. Shisui and I hate that attack weaken. Never mind, bro. Yeah, now I'll just go here because he'll attack with his main part. Let's go through whole map. And also the good thing is, whoa, jutsu seal. Yeah, he can jutsu seal too, bro. Yeah, I forgot about that. That's not so good. But I have time to use an ult again with Kaguya. Why not? While we can, let's use it. Because he jutsu sealed my Shisui and I don't want to waste so much time. Bluff. I have enough reduced damages. I believe like two turns jutsu sealed and 17 turns to reduce damage, bro. That's insane. I have stacked up some crazy amount of turns, like having 100% reduced damage. Really good Shisui. I'm surprised Blazing Bear Shisui can practically solo ninja rope. He needs that additional healing and that's all. Still jutsu sealed, bro. This jutsu seal just stays forever, doesn't it? Okay, go. Perfect. And tell me, guys, if you have any ideas of which unit do you want that I run on this ninja road. I can do it. I can try it. Just give me, I don't know, put it in comments. Tell me what do you want that I run and I'll do it. No problem. It's interesting to me and it's really fun to making videos for you guys. And thank you once again for all your support. Thank you. Come on, bro. Come on, Shisui. Crit a little bit. Crit, that would be really helpful. But I'll finish it with Kaguya if I must. I will not wait any longer, bro. I can't wait for that 9 map. I believe we got all the chakra on the 9 map back. So let's finish it off with Kaguya here. I could do it with Shis with no problem. But it just takes longer, as I said before. So yeah, bluff. Go away. No! No! This... He just wanna... Yeah, I'm 10 tail. I can take it easily. Your ult, your jutsus. And he done some damage to me. But nothing too special. Nothing too big. Damage. So I didn't make mistake that I used ult from Kaguya. Now it's a lot faster. And on 9 map, we will get the chakra bag and everything, and we need to be careful and get ready for the final 10 map. Let's go, bro. Let's go. I'm excited. Can we do it? Can we do it, bro? Yeah, yeah. As I said, we got all the chakra bag here with no problem. The Sakura, Sasuke can heal, etc, etc. You know all that. But yeah, I'm gonna keep on stacking for now this on Naruto. I'll start with Naruto and I'll keep on stacking this reduced damage because I need to get ready for the final map, the 10 map, where I just need to have the pure reduce of damage 100% and everything will be fine. I hope. I just mustn't go to the place where he does on 10 map where he does X damage 2000. I believe that if I do that, it's over in 4 moves, 5 moves, even lesser if he does a jutsu or something. So yeah, you need to be careful for that. Yeah, what I said, Naruto. But then I'm gonna use no, not yet. They do decent damage without the reduced damage. I would be done if I left Kaguya now out. But in some point I'll use Kaguya on Sasuke here to just make it all quicker. Now is the time to do that. I'll not go for two. I'll just do this, just to simply not use Kaguya here so much because the team is Shisui. So I'm using just alts to make it all quicker and not to be such boring video or something like that. Come on, bro. Yeah, Sage of Six Pad Naruto, come on, I can take it. easily, no problem. Again, you. Yeah, this will take much time because they're pretty tanky. I'll use Kaguya, Shisui, everything just to go here as fast as I can. Yeah, Kaguya will be able to tank that Naruto's jutsu with no problem, so let's do that. And she has and reduced damage from a jutsu, so yeah, no worries about that. The only thing, I won't use Kaguya here when they all three at the same time has danger one. Yeah, that would be GG for me. Yeah, I'll speed it up again and see you in 10 map. Let's go, final map, let's go, come on, can I do it? The 9 map was easy, as I said. I used some Kaguya to get it all done faster, but that's all. You could do it only Shisui, using only Shisui with self-healing. Yep. I'm gonna keep on using jutsu right now. I will not use an ult. That's quite important that you keep on using jutsu. Do not risk nothing here, literally. Risking on this map with this kind of unit is crazy, and I know where this part attacks, so please Kaguya. Nope. Okay, never mind, let me go here. Yeah, here you are attacking the skill type attacks here, and now I need to move here and I won't get hit with this jutsu. I know you, rabbit. I know you. And now we're gonna use it again, the YouTube from Shisui. So it's nothing too special. You need to know where every hand hits, where the main part hits, and you'll be fine. You'll be fine like this. Look, we have here the pattern, but in some time you won't be able to do this. And you have the room to use. I'll use an outfit cover. Why not? I could do it again only with Shisui, but why not using that cover's alt? Yeah, perfect. Look at it. I'm really liking that damage. I can't wait for her one more ability that I have, that extra secret technique damage, and that will be awesome. Awesome, crazily good damage. And she neutralizes affinity based damage, so that's crazy. That's crazy. Completely broken. Okay, this part goes, this danger attacks here, so you just push, you just go here, don't get that fixed damage, just don't get that. You see, the health is already in a half, so this is no problem, no problem, no problem. Yeah, he'll go the up, and he'll, yo, this is crazy. Yeah, I'll have to be here, so we're gonna see what will happen. Yeah, first this, but now he goes up, and I made this so I don't get hit twice, but it doesn't really matter because my Shiz has 100% of damage reduction, and for a long time, 20 turns, bro, let's use Kaguya again, I don't care. This is such a fun, using this Blazing Bash Shisui in Ninja Roll these days, bro, these days. It's really crazy, crazy. I didn't believe it when the people on Discord said to me that this guy can solo it practically, bro. First he'll use, I'll go here. I don't know what will happen, but I'll go here. Yeah, I go here because then he wasn't able to push me in the middle. If I go to the left, he will push me to the middle with this hand. I just know that. You can't touch me. I'm just dodging every your attack. It's easy, it's extremely easy. Bro, and now I go here. You can touch me again. Now I use Kaguya a little bit, why not? Just like this, do some damage, Kaguya. You are the boss of the Ninja Road, you know that. You can practically solo every other Ninja Road, so that's crazy. Move here, Shisui. Perfect. No problem, just like this. Awesome. Now we use again the jutsu from Shiz. Perfect. Why don't you crit Shiz a little bit? I want to see some crits. It's so hard just to crit. Just to crit for fun. Yeah, one more attack with Kaguya, why not? Yep, and I'll finish her with Shisui, of course. Here, and just like this. No, oh, that's fine. 100% of reduced, Rokage. 100% of the reduced. You don't really care. This was a really fun Ninja Road using the Shisui and Kaguya as a support. I hope you guys liked the video. Like, subscribe, comment. And thank you once again, the guys from Discord. Because without you, I wouldn't be able to do this video, because I wouldn't know that Shisui can practically solo it. Okay, thank you again, and see you in the next one. Peace!